Yes, plasma is the first state of matter in the universe. Wait, what? Is it true? Most people only know about the other three states of matter: solids, liquids, and gases. But they often forget about the existence of the fourth one. So, what is plasma, you ask? Okay, let's take a trip down memory lane when your physics teacher talked about this state of matter. You probably fell asleep during that class, didn't you? Okay. Everyone knows that the atmosphere is gas, the ocean is liquid, and the ground we're standing on is solid. These are the three states of matter that exist, and the difference among these forms is the level of energy existing in them. Oh, but that's not all. Plasma is the fourth state of matter on Earth. How come? Well, in a nutshell, you have an ice cube, which is a solid. If we heat it up, the ice cube will melt and dissolve into a liquid. Continue to heat it up, and the liquid will slowly evaporate, transforming into a gas. So, what if we continue to provide heat into this gas? Well, the temperature reaches several thousand degrees, and this gas will be ionized. The vast majority of the molecules or atoms left will only have a nucleus, since the electrons have separated and moved independently. This ionized gas is a mixture of electrons, neutral molecules, and positively and negatively charged ions, which move chaotically. And there you have plasma! Plasma is the first state of matter in the universe, because 99.9% of all visible matter in the universe exists in the state of plasma. The sun is a giant plasma. Stars are also luminous spheres of plasma. The lightning that strikes during a thunderstorm or the magical phenomenon of the aurora borealis are also plasma. Only on Earth or some dark planets in the galaxy can you find substances that exist in three states of solid, liquid, and gas, which accounts for only 0.1%. Therefore, plasma is the most powerful substance in the universe. Plasma's application in our daily life is very diverse, such as plasma lights, plasma screens, or plasma cutters used in mechanical factories. Especially a $14 billion NETR arc reactor in France that can produce plasma with up to 150 million degrees Celsius. Speaking of arc reactors, we have to mention Tony Stark's, aka Iron Man's, mini-type arc reactor on his chest. This small reactor, which is only a few pounds, can produce a huge source of energy. This energy converts directly into electricity, helping Iron Man fly up in the air or blast power to save the world. Well, if you believe in that kind of superhero stuff. George Lucas, the creator of Star Wars, didn't really fool you with his science fiction. Remember the colorful lightsaber? Yes, it's plasma. Due to the control of the magnetic field located in the hilt, the arc light has a fixed shape. Is it possible that Goku's Kamehameha also produces plasma? Maybe the way Goku awakens his inner power by heating up the air around his palms with extreme heat is the same mechanism which produces plasma. Well, now you know what plasma is. Yes, it's the fourth physical state on Earth, but it's the first state, the Big Boss State.
Thanks for watching. Donate to us through Patreon, so we can make more videos for you. Don't forget to share your thoughts on the video in the comment below, and suggest the topic you want the monsters to discover next. Our monsters will see you next week.